What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Wondering how to transfer data from Android to your iPhone? Well, wonder no more. In this video, I'll show you step by step on how to do it with the official free method provided by Apple, the Move to iOS app. And then, if you want, how to use an alternative called iCareFone iTransGo if you prefer to keep your data on the iPhone. So, let's dive in. First, install Move to iOS on your Android from Play Store. Open it up. Agree to the Apple privacy policy. Grant it permissions to your files, network, etc. Then continue until you get to the Enter One-Time Code screen. To get this code from the iPhone, we'll have to restore it to factory settings. If you prefer to keep your data, skip ahead to the next method, iTransGo. I'll just proceed with the erase. Tap Erase All Content and Settings. Then go ahead and erase it. Well done. Now let's go on to set it up. Make sure to connect to the same Wi-Fi as your Android. On the App and Data screen, select Move Data from Android. Tap Continue, and now we get the once-time code we are looking for. Go ahead and enter it on the Android. Choose what you would like to transfer to your iPhone. I'm just going to select them all, including my WhatsApp chats. We got two extra steps for WhatsApp. After that, tap Continue to start transfer. Here we go. The transfer has begun. Well done. Now that the transfer has complete, let's go on with the rest of the setup on the iPhone. Well done. We are back on the home screen. Now you can add your Android device apps from the App Store. Just view it in App Store. Then go ahead and download it. Simple like that. Let's check out other data like contacts, messages. This is perfect. And here goes the photos, videos. Well, look like it didn't get me the music. That's fine. Let me check out my WhatsApp chats. So I'm going to verify my phone number. And here we get the Move chats from Android screen. Tap Start, give permissions if needed. And here we go. Well done. Tap Next and set up the profile. See, all my chats have been transferred beautifully. This is so simple and straightforward. But if you somehow find it hard to use, or it just won't transfer some of your data properly, iCareFone iTransGo will be a nice alternative for you, which is a professional cross-platform data transfer tool. Once installed and open it on your computer, hit Start in the Android to iOS section. Plug both devices in. One click to install the Connect app on your Android. After that, click on the Start button. Here you can select what you want to bring to your iPhone. For messages, make sure to set the Connect app as your default SMS app. We'll change it back later when the process is done. I'm just going to select all my data and then start scanning. Well done. Now we can start to transfer. You can monitor the transfer process in real time. This is so intuitive. Of course, all the existing data on your iPhone will stay intact. You don't have to delete any of them. Once transferring all your messages, the process will be done. Wait for your iPhone to finish restarting. Well done. Let me go ahead and check out my messages. There they are. I just got all my messages transferred beautifully. Not to mention other data like contacts, photos, videos, and music. You might be wondering how to transfer your WhatsApp chats. We have iCareFone Transfer exclusively for that. Here I'll briefly show you how it works. Once plug your devices in, go to the WhatsApp section and hit the transfer button. Select the backup to continue. Verify your account with encryption key or phone number. Select what you would like to bring to your iPhone. Log into WhatsApp on your iPhone. Confirm logged in to proceed. Well done. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, this works just like a pro. Nothing is left behind on the road. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.